Good afternoon, everyone. Yeah, it's very difficult to play with the team that you don't know, but obviously we can't decide, you know. But we have to prepare ourselves very well for this coming game. And so far, we start to analyze them today, and it's been going well. So yeah, we're hoping that come the day, we'll be prepared very well. I think each and everyone in the team is prepared to play the game. You know, the way we've prepared the MTN 8, it was good. We end up winning it, and now it's a cup game again. And obviously, we want to go out and try to win it as well. So it doesn't matter which player is going to come, but we're going to be prepared, all of us. We started to analyze them today, and everything has been going well. And obviously, it's difficult for us to play against a team that you've never played with. And the coach, you know, and the analyst, they're working so hard so that we can get each and every information so that we can capitalize on the weekend. So far, so good. It feels great to play for Orlando Pirates for such a long time, you know. And obviously, this season, personally, it didn't start well, you know, and I had to work so hard to come back for my position. And now, at least, I'm getting some game time, but I still need to improve a lot of things in my game. And so far, it's good, but I have to push and help the team as well to get something. Yeah, each and every game we want to play as a team, you know, but some of the games we lose them because of we lack of concentration sometimes, you know, and all we need is just to put more effort and more consistently and try to win games as much as possible, because Orlando Pirates is a big team, you know, we can't afford to lose some games like the way we did yesterday, you know. And yeah, we have to work as a team and improve, you know, the way we played in the cup game, the previous one, the MTN 8. I think we need that spirit again and to lift our head and keep on going. And this coming game, if we can get the results the way we want it, and we will see from there the next game, so that we keep consistent in the team and win some games. So far, the coach has been doing well. You know, we won a trophy under him, so we can't deny that. And as you know, things has been wrong in terms of in the DSTV, you know, and only that we need, it's consistent, because we've been winning games, throwing games and losing games. We need consistency, but all in all, we've been playing well. You know, the effort is there. It's just a little bit of those mistakes that we need to fix, and obviously coach is there to help us to fix those mistakes and keep on going. I think at the beginning of this year, we lost a lot of things like concentration, you know, the effort has been lacking a little bit, but we have to show up and raise our hand that it's us that we need to blame. You know, it's not about the coach. We need to raise our hand and lift our socks and go on and push so hard, because obviously we are capable of doing well, you know, because we showed in the MTN 8. And now we have to push and lift some other guys as well and get some results and be consistent in the league.